fighting on our side.
He deserves to die.